Later, they'll find us in hollows in stone, on the layers of lime and soil. They'll introduce themselves, stroking stone dust from our nostrils with cautious hands. Tap and wipe us upwards from the gravelly soil. They'll trace out how much light we got, the wing beats that we made, the rubbing of our feet, perhaps presuming that for nights on end, we watched the snow clouds passing by and stretched our arms into the air, clapping our wings. How my body fits under your hands.
On the leaves of the island.